I'm doing a move and that you do not feel like it's comfortable for you, then we need to come up with some modifications. And as I am instructing the class, I do try to come up and show you different ways to do the moves. Anything that hurts, that's a warning, and we don't want you to do it. And then you're gonna work at a rate that's comfortable for you. If you're not going fast enough, you need to go a little faster. If you feel that I'm going too fast, slow down. Think of that perceived level of exertion. It's a scale from 1 to 10. 10 is like you're going to about pass out and fall over, and you just can't do it, so that would mean you don't want to obviously be up there. And then number 1, 2, and 3, you're not working very hard, but it's what works for you because we're all at different levels. Okay, how's that? Let's get going here, everybody. I think we have fewer people too because people that want to get recorded. It's our warm-up and stretch time.
I don't know, that's okay.
I don't want to.
Palms up, wrists straight. Exhale out. Okay, let's do a little bit with the ball. We'll do some of our balance and we'll also get to the weights. So let us take, we're going to do that pivot, pivot, pivot. Remember you follow your shoulder and everything and then you give a little toss up or else if the toss does not work, direction. Let's congratulate ourselves for being here today. Congratulations.